3 weeks ago, there was a robbery in Auburn, South Dakota.
111-110.
Four out of five men have been apprehended. One man is left.
Say we were done.
Storm clouds may be brewing. Sunny days lie ahead.